Let me give you the bonus tip here. We will be lost while making this design, like by which end of the rope we have finished the last square knot. To identify that, please follow this bump on the knot. This will tell you that you have to cross this side of rope over that side rope. You know, I know this knot is very simple, but believe me, it is quite messy. So please keep practicing it before, you know, try to make your wall hanging.